And then as soon as she comes, as soon as the baby comes back, she goes, my baby, and she's like, oh, I mean, my grandson. I'm like, oh no.
Say something, I got you on video.
Yeah, she's so extra.
Move your phone.
right, exactly. That's true.
No, we got a king here, man. Mm-hmm. It's a king right here.
It's their first
king
time
Karter.
Holding them, so everybody's been coming. Oh, yeah.
Breaking the flu restriction.
You still taking
this? No, because on that one I took, she made it blurry.
We get right
now.
That's good. Gotcha, gotcha,
gotcha, gotta go. I'm doing a mean mode. All right,
you're welcome. I'll be back.
Move your phone.
We gotta hurry and go because we're supposed to be
here. Yeah. But they do transition whatever at 7. I didn't even think about that because I was
only traveling. They didn't even say nothing.
Trying to get me to do my breakfast instead of my lunch, and then my mom just pissed me off. So I wasn't even thinking either to tell y'all like they are about to do shift change because they
do come
here and have a shift change. I didn't think.
Okay, say what you want to say.
Call him back.
No,
how
came,
is Karter today? He's 1 day old today.
Birthday.
1 day old.
Well, I ain't held no baby in ever in a long time. Since my sister was born.
It's been that long?
Last time I held a baby. Mm-hmm.